your movement.
Thank you.
been right. What?
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 Nothing, I didn't just sweat there. Now I need my mom. Back's a little sore. I'm not going to do it. How's your arm?
A little sore, but that's the weather. I'll get more ibuprofen in a second. It's not like this morning when I first
got
up.
Make sure you got your paste up for Holly. And your big steam mat. What's gonna mop that? But
this game is creepy.
Is it?
It's a part of, there's the other game in the series. Ah, right here. That's one of the other games,
nice.
Too. House of Ashes. I've beaten all of them. They've got like four. They're calling this game the finale of like season one.
What globe up there?
It's called the Dark Pictures Anthology. Each you don't have to play them in order. Each game's its own story. But I've beaten all of them. This is like the fourth one that I'm playing now.
Maybe next year we'll do more. Get to it today. I'll go in a minute.
It is horror, just so you know.
I know.
Okay.
I'm not looking at it at the moment. It's killing me at the moment. I just swept the floor. I really got
a mop. This game's gonna. I don't even know.
I really don't feel like taking ibuprofen for it.
I was hoping
it goes away.
You can tell it's hard. Just listen to the music.
Yeah, you can.
They're all horror games.
A few days.
One of them was a ghost ship.
Was it?
It wasn't this one. I think it was the other one, Man of Medan. That was about a ghost ship. This one's like a serial killer. This one I think was Haunted House, or each one like own different genre of horror.
I feel
they're only about 8 hour games, but they're good.
I feel bad. I didn't do nothing at all today.
Right now I'm a little I don't know what I'm doing.
I feel lazy. Yeah.
What
I
am
didn't
I
do
doing?
Nothing.
I already looked at that.
Cause you, I've been lazy today. Boys, tell me there's nothing wrong with that.
I mean, look at what I do on weekends.
I know.
My ass has been planted in this chair from the moment I got up.
Not really. We left a little bit.
A half hour, but.
The most beautiful thing you've ever created. And I promise you, It's nothing compared to watching my life bleed out of someone. To see the fear in their eyes. To feel them pawing at you for release. To hear them pleading. Begging. That moment. When someone realizes they're at their end. That's when you feel it. That's true art. That's what you have to be. An artist. A sculptor. An architect. I see the gleam in your eye, Agent Monday. You're not fooling me.
Don't work.
threw it down here earlier. Of course he did.
Signing book?
It's coming
from Pew here. Thank you. You're still crying, Mama.
So where's Daddy?
I found out something of information. What? That was Joseph Morello. He's a true crime writer. I found one of his books. Was he left at the news? I don't know. Have you seen Mark? Not in person. I spotted him in one of his monitors. Thank God. I was really sick about him, but I also saw Jeanette running around.
Thank you. Thank you.
7. Okay.
Okay, look.
He's in here, right?
So we gotta
years ago, down this hall, and we trapped me faces to the wall.
There's no other way out of it.
Stuck. So, how did we get him to go down the hall?
One of us is going to be.
No way.
It's too risky.
I'd say that's more dangerous.
Come on.
No way. If something goes wrong, one of us will be dead.
But I am done being scared of what's running in between.
There's no second chances. Who's gonna do it?
If you're sure, just get the hell out of here. Here, take it. If the map works for you, fuck this shit up.
Let's do this. Stick to the plan. Obviously. So how do we get out? Third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, eleventh, twelfth, thirteenth, fourteenth, fifteenth, sixteenth, seventeenth, eighteenth, nineteenth, twentieth, twenty-first, twenty-second, twenty-third, twenty-fourth, twenty-fifth, twenty-sixth, twenty-seventh, twenty-eighth, twenty-ninth, thirtieth.
Head down the hall, keep to the right.
Thank you. same boat.
Oh! an excruciating way to go.
Jamie pressed the button to kill Joseph. I know they didn't always see eye to eye, but I didn't think she'd be that cold-blooded.
Did the hint I gave you earlier help? Not like another.
Let's see if Sir Arthur can help us. This is from The Man with the Twisted Lip.
Have you read it?
Should.
A trusted comrade is always of use, and a chronicler still more so.
I think that last bit might refer to me. You should get back. I hope these chats are helpful.
I certainly wouldn't want them to be intimidating.
I'll be watching your progress. As always, watching very closely.
Thank you.
Thank you. Listen, there's something I noticed about Dinette.
What?
Okay, listen, when I was a kid, I didn't speak much.
Big surprise?
No, I mean, like, at all. They called it selective unique. Like, I could talk, but I chose not to.
And what's that gonna do with Dinette?
We've never heard his voice.
So,
one of the things they said about us, the psychologist, was that I was hiding. That I was scared that if I spoke, I would give away my identity. That's the same as Dinette.
Obviously,
the less this guy he is. No, it's more than that. There's a conflict in his identity. He doesn't even know who he is. It's like he's caught between two people.
Or he's trying to separate the killer from the regular guy who is arrested at the time.
Maybe.
Well, good thing you didn't kill the killer.
Give me time. Maybe we can get this thing working.
Thank you.
scenes.
Jesus.